The shutdown is also having potentially harmful consequences with the food we eat. That's because the Food and Drug Administration isn't doing routine food inspections because of the shutdown. The FDA oversees 80% of the nation's food supply. The administration says it is working to bring back about 150 employees to inspect riskier foods like cheese, infant formula, and produce. The FDA says those checks should resume next week.